Hi, it's Lizzie Williamson here with your 2-minute workout. Now, I absolutely love requests for workouts. I love just nailing what it is that you want, that what you need, how you can make it possible to fit in actively moving your body in your day. This is a request I've actually had from a few teachers, something that they can do at the end of their day, sitting at their desk, marking their papers. It's something that you, if you're not a teacher, can definitely do as well. It's a wonderful way to release out any tension, to loosen up your body, engage your core, get focused and get centered. I hope you enjoy it. Okay, we're going to start off by pressing our arms side to side here. So you're working your fingertips back towards your face. The idea is you want to get your breath flowing. It's like you're pushing away all the stuff from your day. Push, push. Any tension, any frustrations, push it out. 4, shoulders down. 2, and 1. Nice. Now we take it back, lift up your legs, and you're going to cycle it out. So hold on to your table here if you need to. You want to scoop it under with your hips there. So this is a great way just to release out through your hips, get your blood flowing. If you've been standing a lot, you've been sitting a lot, other direction, kick it up. Kick it up. You're pulling your belly button back towards your spine. Great. Now we're going to twist to one side. Twist it out here. We lift up and take it round. Twist to the other side. Take it round, stretch to the side, and stretch to the side. Now, the nice bit, we're gonna open up our arms, breathing in, pulling up here, and take your arms down in a prayer position, whatever works for you, down. Now you're gonna open up, breathing in, and breathing out. Feeling your breath drop, breathing up with your arms, breathing in, take it down. Take it up one more time and down. I'll quickly show you that again. We push out with your arms, push, push there, push away, lots of resistance. We cycle with our legs one way and then the other way. Kick them up and we twist to the side and twist to the side. Open up the side of your body and here and give yourself a big breath in. Filling yourself up with whatever it is you need, you want to let go of or bring into your breath and take it down. Beautiful. I hope that's made you feel good. Thank you for everything that you do for our kids. We really, really appreciate it. I hope that workout makes you feel great at the end of the day and I hope to see you at your next one. Bye-bye.